All right, so while I was eating and listening to music, I also started working on making war paint. And the only ingredient I'm missing is the bugs you get out of cactuses. So I killed myself to jump over here and see if I had any. And if I don't, I'm gonna just walk across the desert and gather some. As well as do a loot run of bringing whatever here is valuable over there. Here. Yeah, I'm basically shutting this operation down. Those I want, for sure. Dry wood. Thanks. From what I got, I can make some armor to take with me. Yeah, I need to make red dye, and the only thing I'm missing right now is that one stupid thing. So, also, if I have red dye in here somewhere, that also works for my purposes. Purposes. Just in case I run into something worth truncheoning. Make some light or medium stuff. Right in here. Craft 100. Fuck, did I lose it? What is wrong with me? Is it all over the place like that? It's stupid. Be consistent, be in one spot. Boots. Trying to tell me I have no iron out here? Really? Fuck, that's a problem. Two iron bars, that's it. How about light then? I'd rather not be naked. So I'm gonna bring everything from the tier. I want to see if I can make any of these other light things. Bones here somewhere. Probably only make one or two pieces, but it's more than nothing, I guess. Marginally. There we go. Anything else worth lugging across the world? Ooh, bring some of these. I guess this is now a defunct base. Ah, right. Beautiful. Since this trip is going to be drastically different from previous ones I've taken, maybe I'll run into some good shit. Maybe not. Not make a weapon. What am I supposed to be interacting with? I don't know, there's spam D everywhere in there. Nothing happened. Probably figure out how to do these journey things. Probably get me to 60 if I do them. I don't know how to upgrade a building piece. I don't know how to craft an exceptional item. I suppose while I auto run, I can Google these things. That is, I don't seem to have it mapped. That's a Lindsey Stirling song. Torch makes a brief appearance in it. It's one of the gladiator people. Seemed like some nope. I ain't fucking with giant snakes. With no weapon. Person. Please go up. Nope. Alright, I'm in light armor. I can actually climb now. Still try to find a better spot. Airdrop me. Ooh, this could be helpful. Thank you. Oh, shit. Get from here all the way over to here. Gonna be a bit of a trip. I don't even really have anything great on me. Oh, except maybe these. I think those are important. Oh, I should be Oh, fuck! God damn it! I hate that so much! I alt-tabbed to go look at something on Google and just jumped off the fucking elevator. Come back. Hit the button. Move so slow, I can't tell if it's moving or not. It is. One more button press. do that before I alt-tab. Okay. Working on that one. See, I didn't even need to alt-tab to look at the Google. Answers are right here. Am I not moving? Glitchy ass elevators. Oh yeah, I went and got some new feats and stuff too while I was on the break. One person watching on Twitch might know that. Hello, one person. Since you asked nicely. Ooh, yeah, get rid of this corruption. The fuck? Person. Popular little area here. See who this one is. Just making sure I'm not following them in a direction that goes counterproductive to where I actually want to be. Load. That probably scared him. Holy shit, someone ran up on me!
Yeah.
Here we go. Perfect. Ooh. Stuff I haven't picked up. I neglected an area.
For the blackhead!
Also apparently missing wherever the Tower of Bats is. Or maybe I didn't miss it. Let's see. Imagine it'd be one of these things. It's fine. I mean, it's nothing special. Not terrible, except when it glitches out. Really does not take up that much of you. Maybe this person has a really small monitor. Me, I got plenty of viewing space. Alright, got the thing I needed. Bet I can make warp paint. I do like UIs to be customizable, but I wouldn't bother changing anything, I don't think. Nothing egregious. Oh, I could do without the attack, special attack, offhand, dodge thing in the corner. I know how to play the game at this point. Actually, might even be an option to turn that off, I'm just unaware of. Yeah, you're an elephant. Good for you. Sleeping ruin, but maybe that's the Tower of Bats? It is high. Google it. This one. It looks like it's there. Like right there. I'm not going for it right now, but it's a thing to keep in mind. It's closer to this base than this one. I think after I get home and drop off my loot, I'll kill myself, go to the Tower of Bats, climb it naked. Yep. Okay. So you approach from the cursed way, and it's easy to climb. Oh, there's a giant albino bat. Relatively easy. So revamping my plan. Since there's something there I gotta kill. Mm-hmm. good enough. Wasn't quite what I was going for there, but I'll take it. License. I think these people are just making shit up. Undo underworld assassination or bounty hunting. You want to get licensing through the honey badgers. Honey badgers threatened me out of nowhere, so yeah, I ain't buying shit from them. They do not dictate my actions. And came out of nowhere, too. Like, I've never even encountered them in game. Or talked to them in the chat. Until he randomly threatened me. Like, what the fuck is your problem? Maybe he's looking at the level list. He's like, alright, this guy's high enough level to have decent loot. But low enough level I can kill him. That's probably what his mentality was. It's the only thing that makes sense. I mean, I haven't really developed enemies yet, except those two people who tried to gank me when I logged in, and I don't really see them anymore. Look at the player list and see if they're on it, just for shits and gigs. Even, I forget the other guy's name. I remember Eve. The other guy, I'd know it if I saw it. I think it began with an H. Hydraga! They changed their name. And look at that part. That's stupid of me. So he's 53. Leveling slower than me. Sure, he's higher than me when I got jumped by him as a noob. Whee! Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. That's the one there's a journey for, so I have to go clear that out eventually. Also, they're doing RP shit and out of character chat. Not that I give a fuck, but just, hey, I'm following the rules. Everyone else should too. At least they bring us a fucking boss head. My skull. admins on? Admin? Probably got a stupid question that doesn't need an admin. Most people who ask for an admin don't actually need one, in my gaming experience. You must eat soon. Starving. Is there anything edible on me? Treasure over here. I'll figure out what that's all about later. I kinda got a thing I gotta do. Kill you and use your bracelet as a cock ring. Disagree with them. About jumping off my shit instead of. So for this Temple of Bats. Come from here. Die already. Oh, fuck. My bed was destroyed along with the foundations. God damn it. Ugh. God damn you, Alistair. He destroyed my bed. Out of hides now. And whatever I can. See before I dump this shit. Jesus, how much space do you need? Oh. My thing's right there. That's my bad. buddy. Bye, buddy. God damn it. Something, there's a path up here. Nothing else, I know there's an elevator waiting for me because I sent it back down. I don't know how close I am to that. I don't remember where it was. It's way up there. I'm nowhere near it. Just remembered it's by the ship. City by the ship. That awkward stone. No one else would want it. Sitting there all alone. Like, where is it? Goes right on your body when you have nothing else. I don't feel like turning off and turning back on auto run, so I spend more effort turning. Pardon me, pardon me, pardon me, excuse me. This here is the Tower Vats. Hose. And there's the bat. Is there anything for climbing up here? Up. I'm surprised they let you build up here. Hmm? Oh man. Just wanted to Google something real quick. I am stuck down here. Oh, now I can Google it. That's what I thought. I wanted to see if, wanted to see if he is going with Baki the Grappler. I wanted to see, make sure Hanma was his last name. It is. It's also the name of a yokai.
Cosmic space blowing through it. We have not forgotten our origin, slave, nor the immensity of the void. Nightly, the star dreamers search the heavens for their wisdom, and at midnight, a moonbeam messenger carries the whispered dreaming back to the Warmaker, the Archivist, and the Priest King. Thus, is our future read from the heavens and engraved on this earth. Your service here will bring you much honor.
Sure. What a stupid way to die. Of all the dumb ways I've died so far, and again, alt-tabbing, I did that shit. Talking about how stupid I was for dying from that, I almost did it again. Where's the bat? Never mind. Neat. Hope I just learned how to make a Batman costume. That's the proper way to alt tab. Stamina. It didn't answer me. Which means he probably had no idea what the fuck I was talking about and didn't know I was addressing him. But yeah, Baki Hanma is Baki the Grappler. And Hanma is it's a yokai. I don't know specifically what it does. Pretty sure it's a male yokai. I don't know the details on it. Wow. Wow. You can harvest the shit out of that guy. Definitely looks like something goes in it. Like it already has something in it. Presumably I need to find a tablet that looks like these two and bring it here. Where'd my chest go? Oh. It's just not with the other. Oh, hey! Not to jump to my death again. Oh. Hey, that guy has his own special blood. I wonder what that's for. I didn't even notice there was two types of blood being harvested. Smart to put that bedroll there, huh? I mean, it was stupid to die, but I made it. I got the kill, got the point. Oh, I know where that is. Of course I do. I have a base next to it. Better get home and get all my shit. I'll go do my first dungeon. Yay! Moving up in the world. Moving up in the world in my basic armor. And my stone pike. Got one. Don't attack it. Quick, attack it! There is the one thrall, but he died. I don't think there was any more. There are thralls back at the place near the dregs. So when I go down to the dregs, I won't bring a thrall, and I'll go grab one from there. There are all kinds of plans and shit. Someone used it as a trash bin. Hey, I want that. Wasn't pointless coming here. One thing I really wanted. Not really wanted. Kinda wanted. But you're moaning. Reminds me. Find some food. Squeaky Wheel gets the human flesh. Moaned. Remembered. Even is stamina. Come on. I get a feeling I'm going to be coming back to that base a lot once I hit 60. I want legendary weapons and shit. Killing that rhino is pretty easy. Time consuming, but easy. Be a little less time consuming once I get to 59 and make that new spear. Or I already have two keys. Maybe I'll find a spear right away. Oh shit. I think my skeleton keys might have been in the fucking shit that got destroyed. I'll have to bug Alistair about that one. I gained levels, didn't even notice. Cool. Seem like there's got to be something over this way that I've missed. Too much blank area, rather. To use English that makes sense. Something around here, right? I guess there doesn't have to be. Death over there. Okay, nothing to see here. Move along. How the hell did he get in here? See what his name was. Popped up so quickly. So I'm gonna stop the video here so that I can go and review. See who that was.